Have we saved everyone? No. But have we lost anyone because we didn't have a bed, or we didn't have a ventilator, or we didn't have healthcare staff? No. The people we lost are the people we couldn't save. Not for lack of trying, and not for lack of doing everything that we could do as a society, not only as a government and as a healthcare system.